So as I always say, Western media not going to show you this. I'm shocked to see this type of Welcome Nihao and welcome to another day. You guys already know I am in Chongqing. So today I am in very very famous place in Chongqing and I have few friends with me who are helping me for Chongqing tour, and I will also introduce to them. So I have Oliver and Kevin with me.
Hi.
And they are helping me for today's tour. Thank you so much for helping us today.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
And we can ask them, like I will ask him, like what are this place, because I'm new to this place, so they will help me actually. Okay, so
Chinese character.
Ah, I see. So we are going in front and we want to see how does it look like from the front side. As you can see, there are many many people who are taking selfies and
Liberation Monument.
Monument. Yes. Okay. So this is the People Liberation Monument. Let's have a look. Oh.
It means People's Liberation Monument.
Okay. Look at this monument, guys. It has been built by one of the general, which is the first general after Second World War. And look at the infrastructure as well, guys. The big, big buildings with big, big brands over there. Maybe something happening. You can see here the big brands, Gucci. Wow, I'm shocked. I have not imagined, like even in this city we can get all the big brands. Oh, but it's good to see. Look at this photograph. Hello. Here you can see they are having picture, like if you come in group. Hello. So guys, look, if you do not have photographer, you can actually put your phone on here and then click selfie. Even in this morning time, you can see a lot of people, and I'm shocked to see people are so excited to see such kind of thing. I think they are not the local people, they are tourists from other province, but I mean they are local tourists. See, there are police for the safety of people. So as I always say, Western media not going to show you this. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please go and subscribe to my channel, share my videos with your friends and family. You can also support me by buying me a coffee or super thanks. This is very happening city. You see, Chongqing is very happening city. Everyone like to have photo pictures. So this is new city to me, and I'm showing you the cleanliness as well. Here you can see it's quite clean. Look at this. Look at this, they are cleaning. One more guy is cleaning the road. So all the day they clean the road, so to maintain the hygiene. We booked our hotel in the city center, so many places are very close to us, so we just go there by walk. So if you want to visit Chongqing, I would recommend you to book the hotel near to the city center, so it would be easy for you to, you know, getting around the city. Oh, it looked like they are recording something.
It's surrounded by mountains.
It's a mountain city. And even I heard in Chongqing, you will find most beautiful women. Is it true?
Yes, of course. There's a lot of beautiful women in Chongqing.
Yeah, because I have seen in one of the interview, they ask which place in China you like.
Yes.
So they say, oh, we like Chongqing.
Yeah.
And then they ask the reason why. They say, because there are many beautiful women in Chongqing.
Yes, of course. Most Chinese, if you ask most Chinese, they will answer that.
Okay.
Chongqing and Sichuan.
Oh,
Sichuan. Next to Chongqing. Near to Chongqing.
Yeah. Like Chengdu.
Yeah.
Chengdu also
yes,
closes.
Chengdu.
Yeah?
Chengdu is a city of Sichuan.
Oh.
Sichuan is a province.
Okay.
And Chongqing is a municipality.
One of this. Okay, okay.
That's the Chinese city level. Yes.
So next time I will go to Chengdu.
Yeah.
To see
Chongqing
the pandas.
It is the same level of Shanghai.
Okay, okay. Look at those flowers. Beautiful. It's looking very beautiful. So this building you see, it's called the Art Center. Sometime you will see opera and some exhibition in this building. Look at the architecture, how this building look like. It is also very famous in Chongqing. So, as I say, there are many, many hotels in this city center. You can see one of the hotels behind me. So you don't have to worry about your stay. Like, yep, this city is quite comfortable for tourists. Well, I always say Chinese cities are quite clean, and I am shocked to see this type of cleanliness over here as well, because some people say you only show Shanghai and not different parts. So today I'm in the different part, different things, different city in China. So look at this. Wow, amazing. So now I can show you the front view. This is how this exhibition center look like. So you can see they have nice traffic lights for walking, and there is also a tourist section in case you need any kind of help. So in this city there are a lot of tourist point where you actually get the information about the city. So this is one of the famous tea brand in China that is belong to Changsha, but nowadays it is famous in everywhere, so people love it. You can see the crowd of the people. That means they like this tea very much. Dunkin' coffee. People are enjoying their day life. This is how people live their normal life. Okay, I need to cross the road. Okay, now let's go to the another place. The whole day I'm going to explore this city because I have a limited time. I will try to explore as many as place I can explore. Look at that boy, he had a huge camera. Oh, here you can also see bike. They are family, they are going in a bike. And I'm walking on the street. You guys see by yourself. I'm not, you know, lying, or I'm just saying for the sake of good thing. At the shopping mall, there are ice creams over here. This shop name, look, this shop name, Shoe Kid Shop.
Yes.
Wow, look at this, guys. This is kind of massage tool. Wow. A B-E-A book. How do you pronounce this brand?
Beoka.
Beoka. This is one of the local Chinese brand, like kind of massage, right?
Yeah, massage. It's massage machine, actually.
Ah, it's good. Shoes look quite trendy, colorful shoes. This, Odzi. This is also local brand?
Yes, I don't know. This is local brand.
Because I have never heard of this. Maybe this is also one of the local brands.
I haven't seen this.
Because you see the shoes look quite colorful.
Yeah.
Oh, this look like more Chongqing's.
Yeah.
Chongqing. Look. Chili. Oh, look, the name of this shop, Y Art Space. Very unique name. Now we came out. And look, weather is perfect today. Wow, look at the buildings. So these guys gave a surprise. They told us today we're gonna eat Indian food. So behind me there's an Indian restaurant. So today we're gonna try Indian food in China, and we'll tell you how does it taste. Here we are, Indian Delhi Darbar. Hello. Yes. It's the Indian restaurant in Chongqing, China. Very beautiful. Look at this. Wow. It's a masala tea, guys, if you don't know. So look, this is a masala. Now you can have one more. If you will have one more, then we're done. Yes.
Really?
In my all past Chongqing series, you have seen me exploring all around Chongqing. I would say special thanks to iChongqing. So guys, have you ever seen promotion of shoes like this? Mention in the comment section if you have seen promotion like this. Wow, I'm shocked to see how they promote their products here in China. And look at here, they have all pink city. Wow. So you know, in China it's very common, they do decorate whole city according to the season or maybe some theme. Wow, look at the weather guys. Today is quite good, little bit humid but still fine. See, it's a mountain city, you can see the roads are going little bit upside, not even. It's actually summer started in Chongqing. Look at this guys, this is how well managed, how clean. They do maintain greenery, their roads are quite clean, wide, and you know, this area is for walking. You can walk easily, this is for your vehicles, so it's quite good. Chongqing was not like that before. In recent 10 years, they have did this whole infrastructure, they modernized the city, and if you see now infrastructure, this all they have done in just 10 years. And if you observe this lane, this is for disabled person, like you know, if some person have some disability, they can just take this way. Look at this big brand from Paris. And this is the railway station, not railway station, like one of the subway station. Look at the view from the top. Look at these guys, how do they manage their traffic? You can see there are lots of cars, taxis, buses, but it is still well organized.